Hello, everybody. My name is Koji Kanda. I am an assistant professor in the Department of Social Medicine, Asahiko American University in Japan. Thank you so much for having this wonderful opportunity to have an oral presentation. I am going to talk about the international comparison of social support on workplace in aging society, especially focusing on long-term care for family and relatives of employees. Introduction. A decreasing number of working age population in aging society causes a shortage of employees in workplace due to long-term care leaves for family and relatives and result in longer working hours or overwork among those remaining in the workplaces. In order to improve above conditions, we analyze current social support system for employees with people needing long-term care and discuss perspectives of occupational health support for those in need. Methodology. Literature and guidelines regarding social support on long-term care workplaces were collected and analyzed in the following countries: Canada, France, Germany, Japan, Sweden, UK, and United States. All countries reached the criteria of aging society where 16 to 28% of people aged over 65 years and also recalled female life expectancy at birth of 81 years and above. Result: the left bottom table shows the summaries of employees' rights regarding long-term care of their family and relatives members in seven countries. The table shows that each country provided unique, flexible social support for employees with persons in need of long-term care. For example, Canada has up to 28-week end-of-life care leaves, and France provides a 3-month family solidarity leaves that co-workers anonymously donate their unused paid leave to those who need long-term care-related leaves. Germany has up to 10 days leave for urgent care with allowance, and Japan provides a maximum of 93 days unpaid long-term care leaves in total and 5 days paid leave per year. Sweden has a unique system that a maximum of 100 days paid caregiver leaves are given for those needing care, which does not limit to family members. UK provides urgent time off for family and relatives to leave office during reasonable periods. United States give unpaid leave for multi-purposes, including long-term care up to 12 weeks annually. However, compared with child care assistance, social support for long-term care has not yet organized and restrictions were applied in terms of types or size of companies and employers' agreement. Conclusion. Most countries offered minimum to moderate social support for those in need due to long-term care, but the type of support has not well systematized. Toward a super-aged world in the future, all countries should provide restriction-free social support for those with people in need of long-term care. Thank you so much for your attention.